side of the island, place called Kailua Kona. So-called Ikona. Beautifully danced by my mother Marie.